Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to part 13 of Spiderman on the PS4. And when we left off, we were just doing prisoner and Sable crimes. We only have 4 more districts left, and then we're going to go through and do the bases. And then we're going to get back onto the main story. Alright.
Fighting so, this massive guy
yep.
with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone.
We have them during the infiltration.
Spider-Man! Everybody! Spider-Man! Not our stomach!
Oh, the snipers now or what? This is rigged. That was totally rigged right there, dude. I just got raped.
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police van. Incident is active near Ansonia.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Spider-Man! Take him down!
Alright, I'm gonna need to use this.
Come on, guard him!
First left!
Because I'm a superhero?
Great news!
Nobody is safe from this asshole.
It's kind of sweet how they tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I won't punch them, but...
Oh, nice one.
Right back into Rikers.
No, I'm gonna take this guy down.
Take him down.
At least I'm gonna get him.
Playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Awesome, by the way. Move along, folks. Nothing to see.
1013. Immediate assistance requested. Officers are pinned down. Location is firehouse on the west side.
Idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Hey,
What? No, no, no. No, it can't happen. Dang it. I hate it, dude. That's definitely new.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
All I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know I'm here.
Nah. Lose me. Lose me.
I think I lost him.
These guys are strafing like they're on Call of Duty or something.
Made swinging through New York more sense. Also, more life-threatening.
Oh, Dude, gadgets can really save your life with this, dude.
I knew that Jameson was a liar. You're the best. Thank you. I'm telling Eric.
Just one more. The
cops have never been my besties.
Here.
But I hate seeing them under attack like this. Whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire?
Hey, what's up, Royal Fire? How you doing?
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her. New York, not my thug New York. Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
That was close.
Thank you so much. I don't like violence, but... Oh, thank you. That was cool.
I didn't even see that guy there.
Wonder what powers those jetpacks? Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material? I might run out of Sable agents to hit.
agents. This is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
Guys! It's I love New York, not I thug New York. Sable really gives a guy a run for his money.
I knew that Jameson was a liar. You're the best.
You rock.
Thank you. That was amazing.
Am I done? Yeah, I'm done. Okay. Alright, so we gotta do this one now.
Convicts escape. Time to hoof it.
Spiderman! Take him!
Sable reinforcements? Why don't I have reinforcements?
I don't know why that's funny, dude. But I just... made a punch noise.
Incoming! And we're done! City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, me.
Spider-Man,
give him up the private guy! Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich!
yet, but...
Hold still! Freaking drones now!
I'm about to kill this guy.
There's obviously a fight one get 10 free special on Sable
right
now.
Oh wow. So that's new too. I think they must have buffed that drone.
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
I'm gonna kill everybody. You're for real.
What do you have to do from the team? Yeah, don't ask.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All units, 1051. Prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Reported location is near Douglas.
That's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, not in the web swinging.
Okay. That was kind of great.
Super psychos running wild. But I was just thinking we're missing. It's a high-speed chase with indiscriminate gunfire.
Done the other one first.
crazy?
Huh. That must be new or on Ultimate. They must have changed it or something.
Today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on. Violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
Okay. So I'm wondering why this isn't showing up yet. This one is kind of glitched sometimes.
Attention unit.
Oh,
an
finally.
Emergency supply station is being raided by fugitives. Report came in from Douglas.
Sorry, what was that? You want the full whip?
Hey, look up, Knuckles Sam. Take a break. You earned it. Just when I thought I might run out of Sable agents to hit. I could clone myself.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man. That was sweet. They deserved it.
Douglas, this is Sable Control. Boss wants an update on your status.
10-4, this is APC Sierra. We're commencing our patrol route.
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express? More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs.
Yeah.
If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse.
Sounds like this guy's going through utter agony and like punching away at this guy's armor, dude.
Jesus, that guy's aim is good, bro. If my aim is like that in Call of Duty. No way, I got that guy stuck to the freaking turret, dude, that's funny.
The spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Sable teams, this is control. What's the situation in Robinson?
ABC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spiderman.
Contact with Spiderman control. Weapon 3, clear to engage.
Wash your windows?
Weapon system down.
Ah. must be at a lot of job fairs.
I didn't know there's a rocket launcher guy. That's new too.
Is that the last one?
Now I got one more crime.
Hey!
Sable agents are... Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Okay, no one's just showing off.
He's gotta be almost dead. Or glitched or something, dude. There we go.
All these new Sable guys were gonna be bad news.
That was weird, too. So now we actually need to head down here, finish all these. In these last two districts. So we're gonna start with this one.
Bye.
getting reports that a riot has broken out. Officers needed near Civic Center.
Hey, making a license plate doesn't mean you own the car. I've seen the city this bad since, well, since never. They weren't ready for civilian life. Everyone desperate to escape the city.
We have the situation under control, Spider-Man. Let us do our job.
Be advised, escape prisoners have started a riot. Report came in from Tribeca.
You'd think after escaping prison, they'd keep a low profile. By now.
Not going back inside.
Dang it.
Hold them. Take that!
People whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
The pop center drives your job with a bad idea. Thank you. It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, tis finished.
All right. I think that's it for the Sable crimes. Check. Yeah.
Involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. But Spider-Man got involved and he...
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you...
Let's kick it up a notch!
Get into the ground!
Something of beauty!
Ah!
gotta be honest. Those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
Yeah, I guess.
This is Control. Need a sit rep for the Civic Center. A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
So cute when they're incapacitated. This is not how you protect war, sir. The spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation south of Houston?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
I can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily so no one gets hurt.
Why would you go there? Why would you go there?
A rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Take it down!
One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
Ground teams, this is Control. What's the status of Tribeca?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Contact with Spider-Man Control.
Uh-huh.
Three. Clear to engage.
Well, that car just disappeared.
Oh, God. Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk. Arresting people for peaceful protests? Not on my watch.
Alright, so idea? I'm on to the last one, dude. So yep. Then I can I'm gonna be doing the bases in the next stream.
How you exchange insurance information.
You're not free.
Don't think of it as going back to jail. Think of it as coming home.
Coming home. All right.
Now, if there's one thing I can't abide, it's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality Screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, Screwball did show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, Screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as a public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely despicable. Now don't go away. Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson will be right back after this important message about how you can buy my book.
All right.
Be advised, escape prisoners are hitting food supply depots. Mobilize on Dutch now.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive. Hey, you forgot this can! A whoop ass!
I got him!
What's up? Never touches the ground!
At least that guy's dead.
How you like this?
Rocket guys have so much health, dude.
Aw, for me? Thank you, Sable International! Stealing food from the needy. Talk about
right.
Eroding your faith in humanity.
Thanks, Spidey.
Stop this before they kill someone. This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you.
Won't be so easy to find us all at once.
What do you mean? There's only two of you.
reason why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
I wonder if that would have killed me.
Better move. Once they...
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers. Playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Ah, longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Gameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drives, and he's a stand-up guy.
Now, wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened, but have you considered them within Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you. Why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides. If you caused the kind of damage he does, what would happen?
I'd be doing paperwork until the day I retire, and probably writing a death, too.
And why, my dear friend, should you have to follow these rules and not him?
You know, that's a damn good point.
I know you'd come around.
Alright, I wonder if I can get my, There we go, finally.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful. Ooh, can I sit at the cool kids' table?
Complete for the prisoner crimes. I just got 5 more. And then I'll probably end off the stream there. I hope I get start feeling better soon, because like I really don't like being sick.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
TCP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
I love New York, not I thug New York.
There's another sniper tower, I didn't even notice.
A way to get Sable out of New York permanently.
Thank you.
Guys, before they hurt you.
Dude, can I get this guy to stop sniping me? What? Why does it cancel out sometimes, dude? How did that hit me?
Jetpacks, yeah. Hopes, dreams, hopes. Unstable nuclear material?
Sable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo. Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut him. Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking.
That was nice.
That'll slow Sable down some.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in touchdown?
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah, I'll step in. Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt? Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
That was incredible.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in touchdown?
10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
Alright, that one's done. Let me check. Just double check this. Okay, yeah, we just gotta do the prisoner areas now. Or, I mean, the bases. And then we can get back to the main story. So, if you guys did enjoy, remember to leave a like on the stream. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And it's been Hacky Sack. I'll see you guys in the next one.